miles per hour. Friday night through Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-60s. Highs in the upper 80s. Monday, sunny. Highs in the upper 80s. Monday night and Tuesday, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 60s. Highs around 90. Here are the 6 a.m. observations for the northern Piedmont. At Lewisburg, fog was reported. The temperature was 61 degrees, the dew point 61, and the relative humidity 100%. The wind was northwest at 3 miles an hour. The pressure was 29.96 meters rising. Elsewhere across the region this hour, in South Hill, Virginia, the temperature was 64. In Rockboro, the temperature was 61. At Asheville, it was fair with a temperature of 60. At Greensboro, it was fair with a temperature of 63. At Danville, it was fair with a temperature of 63. In Raleigh, fog was reported with a temperature of 62. At Fayetteville, it was fair with a temperature of 65. At the Rocky Mount Wilson Airport, it was fair with a temperature of 65. Cast, coastal walk days 2 through 7, Wednesday through Monday. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation is not anticipated at this time. The 6 a.m. observations. At Charlottesville, fair skies. The temperature was 63 degrees. Dew point 59. Humidity was 87%. Winds were calm and the barometric pressure was 29.96 inches and rising. Now for some observations from the surrounding area. At Roanoke, fair. Temperature 62.